For me, it was the first summer school at all, so it was like very new experience to be in that kind of situation of thinking together with others. So I think that it's important on the one hand as a format to create those spaces where very different people come together and very different people can like allow for their specific concerns to form like a situation where like other like alliances form. But on the other hand, like the specific topic is of course very important for, I cannot assume that, like, I don't want to assume too much about the Serbian context, but I can say for sure that coming from a different country in the Balkans, like Bulgaria, I think that it's extremely politically relevant to create a situation when you can earnestly and like very seriously take questions of sexualities and gender and queerness, because it is a matter of politics and not just like spectacularize and like make it something that fits smoothly in an image in the media, but also take this subject as a matter of philosophizing or thinking. So this is why I think it's very important.